Imagine a computer chip implanted in your brain that would allow you to instantly access and process mountains of information. What if you could reprogram your genetic code to virtually eliminate serious illness, or even replace your blood with a lab-made version that gives you the speed, strength, and stamina of Captain America? Thanks to cutting-edge scientific developments, these things may one day be possible. In fact, humanity may be on the cusp of what some are calling an enhancement revolution. Emerging technologies, from brain chips to synthetic blood to sophisticated methods of gene editing, are already being developed and may give way to opportunities to make our minds sharper and our bodies stronger and healthier than ever before. In the future, we may never need to sleep and never fear disease. So will these emerging technologies take humanity in a positive direction? The answer depends on who you ask. Many futurists are optimistic, describing these technological breakthroughs as springboards to not only healing people, but taking control of our species' development and improving humanity. But critics say human enhancement may lead to people who are no longer physically or even psychologically human. They also believe these changes will increase inequality and other social tensions, and argue that even minor enhancements may end up doing more harm than good. Either way, we may not have a choice. As author and ethicist Nicholas Agar says, we are no longer living at a time when we can say we either want to enhance or we don't. We are already living in an age of enhancement. But how do Americans feel about the possibility of changing our human capabilities? Our new survey finds that more than 6 in 10 U.S. adults are worried about the use of brain chip implants, synthetic blood, and gene editing to enhance human abilities. Far fewer say they are enthusiastic. Majorities say that brain and blood enhancements that would result in improved cognitive or physical abilities far above that of any known human to date would be taking the technology too far. About half feel the same way about gene editing technology aimed at improving health. Many predict these emerging technologies will become available before they've even been fully tested or understood. And most expect these enhancements will intensify inequality, because only the wealthy would be able to afford them. There are also differences along religious lines. Highly religious people are less likely to want each of these enhancements, and most view them as meddling with nature. Despite their concerns, many Americans expect these kinds of technological innovations to reach fruition. For instance, roughly half the population thinks implanted computer chips will be commonplace within 50 years. Looking back for a moment, people for thousands of years have been dreaming about making themselves smarter and stronger. Until recently, those ideas have largely been left to the realm of myth and fantasy. If significant enhancements become reality, however, experts think they will undoubtedly alter human society in profound ways, even allowing human beings to direct their own evolution. But first, we have to grapple with a very important question. Should we?